I don't have much time. But I have a feeling this is the last letter, because there's only one thing left to tell you. It isn't to go down memory lane or make you buy a lamp. You can take care of yourself without any help from me. It's to tell you how much you moved me, how you changed me. If you can promise me anything, promise me that whenever you're sad or unsure, or you lose complete faith, that you'll try and see yourself through my eyes. I'm a man with no regrets. How lucky am I? So here it comes, the big one. Don't be afraid to fall in love again. And be on your way and stop crying your heart. Yes. I will always love you. Watch out for that signal when life as you know it ends.
Remember, I'll always love you. I love you now, and I'll love you forever. There's no goodbye. Only love. And then he's gone. But he's always happy when he goes. So I know he's gotta be okay. Absolutely okay.